will harvest the ripe cheese. Oops. These are Thai chilies. Last time I bought a pack of the Thai chilies from the supermarket, I choose the plumpest and healthiest chili, and I took the seeds out, dry it, and planted it. It took quite a while for it to get into this point, but I'm really happy that it's thriving in the balcony. I still have a lot of green ones, but this is a handful of chilies and we're just happy. Happy grower. After harvesting the ripe chili peppers, I repotted it and pruned it a little bit, and hopefully it's gonna grow and give me more chilies. Also, the moringa that I have, I had to prune because it grew so tall and some of the leaves are wilted. I also repotted because the soil easily gets dry and already root bound when I change it. This one I had to prune it a little because I want it to become like an umbrella shape. So we'll see how it grows.